Win the day. You know, that's our slogan around here in Oregon. We want to win the day, take one day at a time, and just advance to tomorrow.
Mike, did you put a lot of pressure on yourself to get through to the finals this year, considering what happened last year?
Definitely. I just wanted to use last year as a learning experience for myself, and definitely don't take a race for granted. Wanted to get here, come out and compete, and definitely win the heat.
Did you like the way you raced then today?
I guess
you ran.
Yeah, I feel like I ran pretty well. I feel like I got out hard and cruised through the backstretch, held it on, and kept lifting my legs the last 80, what me and my coach been practicing on. So 45-3 in the prelims is a pretty good number, so I'll take that.
You feel like a pretty fast pace that race?
Yes, definitely with Armand Hall. You got James Harris. You got a lot of good 400 runners that in that heat, so I definitely wanted to come out and push myself and come through first.
You saved something for what's ahead?
Oh, definitely. I think it's going to be a real fast final, so tune in.
You have a 400 every day if you qualify in the finals 4x4. So yeah. How do you manage that?
We practice for that. That's what we train for, to make the meets easy. So, I mean, if I feel like I go out there and compete each day, I'll be ready for the next day. Just make sure I keep hydrating, get a nice flush, get in the ice bath, and put my legs up.
Thanks, Mike. Good luck.
Thank you.